Queen's Nod to Australia in first public appearance since Meghan and Harry interview. The monarch said she was delighted to be back out in public as she told Aussies there were worse places to be stuck than the UK. The Queen delivered a tribute to Australia in her first public appearance since the Meghan and Harry interview, and her husband Prince Philip's hospital stay rocked the royal family. The monarch, 94, said she was delighted to be out as she attended a ceremony to mark the centenary of the Royal Australian Air Force at the Commonwealth War Graves Commission Air Force's memorial in Runnymede, Surrey. She wore a lime green coat and hat along with an Australian wattle brooch presented to her on her first tour of the country in 1954 as she returned to the public stage for the first time in 5 months. The Queen has spent much of the year holed up at Windsor Castle during the COVID-19 restrictions in the UK. "You've got a good day for it. It's a very windy spot normally," she said as she watched a Red Arrows fly past. A wreath was laid on her behalf by her new equerry, Major Thomas White, before the monarch viewed panels bearing the names of Australian war dead and Met RAF personnel. Speaking to one officer about working with Typhoon jets in Northumberland, she asked if they were being sent off to chase the Russians. He replied, "That's correct, ma'am, it's a lot of fun for us." Wednesday's engagement was only the fourth time the Queen has been seen outside the walls of her residence since England's first lockdown began a year ago. She was last seen in public in November at a service at the Cenotaph in Westminster for a service marking Remembrance Sunday. The monarch has also made various appearances on video, recently to encourage anyone who was hesitant about the vaccine to think about other people rather than themselves. The Queen and Prince Philip received their jabs at Windsor Castle in January.